When I started to develop my relationship with Christ, Joyce Meyer Ministries just became more prevalent in my walk with Christ.
You don't always have time to explain everything you're doing or how, you know, you're involved in the Joyce Meyer Ministry or what is Joyce Meyer Ministry. And I remember going to one of her conferences and she wanted the audience to, you know, get a point across once we went back home. She says, I don't care, tell them that you're my friend, that we're friends, because we are. So sometimes I just go, she's my friend.
In 2004, I got married to my wife, Tiffany, right? And I was actually really, really nervous about being a husband, right? My father was never there. And I didn't know how this whole marriage thing was gonna work. So of course, the Lord drops in my lap, Help Me, I'm Married by Joyce Meyer Ministries, Battlefield of the Mind. And it was those teachings that really gave me the security and confidence to trust Christ with the marriage.
I think that Joyce, she committed her life to Jesus and to helping all God's kids. And if I can be 10%, 5%, a quarter of a percent of anything that that woman has done for society and God's kids, then that would, my life would end well.
It's so much greater than who we are, and it's so much greater than anything that's troubling us of the world. You know, you think you've got this huge problem, and then you think about what's going on. And Joyce Meyer and my mother always said, if you've got something bothering you, the best thing you can do is get out and help somebody else. And I'm always doing that through you guys. I'm trying to do it in my small way where I am, but I know that I'm getting to do something great for God with you guys.
Why wouldn't you do that? Why wouldn't you be a part of that? It's so profound when you think about, you know, what you can do. Such a small thing can have such a huge impact.
So I am excited to be a partner, and I'm excited to see all the things that God's doing through Joyce Meyer Ministry, and he's doing in me physiologically and in all of us. So it's just an absolute amazing opportunity.
I will always be a partner with Joyce Meyer Ministries, not just because it's Joyce Meyer Ministries, but it's because of the wonderful growth, the wonderful spiritual development that that has blessed my wife's life, and our kids tremendously.
And I would encourage anyone that, again, it's not just about I'm giving my time or my money, but this is a supernatural, physiologic occurrence that Dave and Joyce have created for us to be able to help heal others, but also to heal ourselves.